guess I'm just a playdate to you.
Text to meme. Me. Selects random answer because I don't know the answer. Teacher. You shouldn't choose random answers. Me. You shouldn't call on random people. Teacher. Listen here, you little. Remember to write hashtag T2M for a free shoutout. My teacher on her way to my class. Trying to outrun her so I'm not late. School's calculating how much a student has to pay back for a $10 tablet if it breaks. Me after I say good morning in the Zoom class. I've said enough, I'm satisfied. Okay, I'm a fight procrastination. I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do the homework tonight. I'll do it in the morning. I'll do it in the lunch break. I'll tell the teacher I forgot it. When you shout the wrong answer in the classroom and realize it afterwards. My French teacher asking me to take French next year. Me. Will you shut up, man? Teachers. The bull is roasting every kid in school. Me giggling because it was a good roast. When you weren't paying attention in class and your teacher purposely calls on you. Do it, Deborah. Pull the trigger. Karen to her kid. If you don't go to college, then you'll end up like him. Me working to pay for college. Me in front of the class in school. Stay down, final warning. My PP. No, I don't think I will. Zoom versus Google Meet. The teacher thanking me for not leaving the call even after the scheduled time. Me who was playing games on another tab and didn't notice. POV. You said something stupid while your mic was unmuted. F. Class thought. D. When the teacher says this is important for the test, noted. When in the chemistry lab you drink water without a lab coat and glasses, the chemistry teacher, we're all gonna die. Me. Homework. Minecraft. Me on the first day of online school. Assignments mentioned. My parents yelling at me because I got passing grades. Me trying to enjoy the holidays. Will you shut up, man? When the class thought calls you out for your bad equipment for online class. So you're about to bring up why hers is so good. High schools. Students who can throw ball far. Actual good students. My brain when. I'm trying to sleep at 2 a.m. I have 14 homework assignments not done. Memes made possible by Text2Meme channel members. A special thanks to these elite members. Teacher. Gives homework after the test. Me. Teachers when someone fights back after they do nothing about the bully. Now this is an Avengers level threat. Me. Does online school. Mom. What dumb YouTuber are you watching now? Teacher. Students entering middle school. Confidence? I think not. The school system be like. Bully literally hospitalizes a kid from beating him up. The kid fights back. I'll do it tomorrow. Tomorrow. Doing my homework. Playing video games. Having a mental breakdown. Teachers who genuinely love their job. Whole students' future. What gives people feelings of power? Money. Status. Having a classmate that makes teacher forget about homework. Me arguing online with confidence and correct spelling. Me arguing in real life with social awkwardness and stuttering. Students struggling in Spanish. Google Translate. Teacher. Everybody has to have an opinion. Give me some opinions. Students. In terms of opinions, we have no opinions. the teacher when I don't have my homework. Go to your grave. Person who studies at the last day and scores good marks. Person who studies all year and scores good marks. Education system. Am I out of touch? No, it's the children who are wrong. School when a student is 1 second late to class. You need more personal responsibility. Schools when they do something that is literally illegal. It wasn't my fault. Me leaving the library after putting physics in the fiction section. The home is from school when we all went our separate paths in life. History in third grade. History in eighth grade. When you're leaving the class and find a pencil unattended. This will make a fine addition to my collection. My parents describing how hard going to school was. Me describing how hard going to school was to my kids. The first letter of a new chapter in a book. The second letter. How group projects usually turn out. Sixth graders when I was in the first grade. Sixth graders now. Teacher. And the winner is Joe. Wait, who's Joe? Me. Joe Mama. Teacher. Very funny, who told you that one? Me. Joe. Teacher. Joe who? It is even funnier the second time. Me. Why haven't I made any friends in college? Me when the lecture ends. Do you trust me? No. Me. How do I get a job? How do I pay taxes? How do I buy a new house? School. Well, actually. The teacher putting a 2013 meme into the PowerPoint. Me and the boys laughing at it because we want an A+. When I'm given verbal instructions. Can you repeat the part of the stuff where you said all about the things? Some goober in Mesopotamia invented agriculture. I have to have a credit score. Me and my school in a field trip. Another school meeting my school during a field trip. When the teacher says to make groups of two. But your only friend has already chosen a partner. Mom. How did you fail the test? I thought you said your math was improving. It's evolving just backwards. I guess I could play some games while the school Wi-Fi is down. The owner of this device turned off the dinosaur game. When you start studying 2 days for the exam. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Doing a test review. RIC, yeah, this is pretty good. Doing the test. I'm not mentally prepared. Parents. How much homework do you have? Me. Yes. My dad explaining me my math. Me trying not to cry. 8-year-old me heading back to elementary school after summer break. Write a diary. Trying to make learning fun and interesting and making kids want to learn. Forcing them to do the work and stressing them out, causing mental issues. Paying attention in class. Students. Playing video games or making memes or looking at pictures of Pokemon. Students. Haircut according to teachers. Good student. Bad student. Me in third grade, when I was picked last for dodgeball. You make a joke and the whole class laughs. The class clown laughs the hardest. Your crush complimented you for your joke. Even the emo girl chuckled a bit. The teacher laughed as well. Do your homework or draw 25. Me. Me in PE watching the two teams argue. Whether they're gonna get me or the disabled kid. When teacher asks, who is presenting next? Teacher. Okay, everyone ready for the test? Me who didn't study a single word. Me coming up with an answer in a multiple choices test. The answer should be C. But it has been C 3 times in a row. Is this a trap? When you sell your house, because the teacher can't give you homework if you're homeless. And that's when the big bucks start rolling in. When someone reminds the teacher to give homework, will you shut up, man? You're solving a math problem. Things start canceling out. The answer is a whole number. You found out that the plane flew at 2 miles per hour. When the mandatory Zoom meeting could have just been an email. When your kid's school calls and suggests special education, but you've been doing their homework for them. For more text to memes just like this, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to check out our other videos, and thanks for watching.
Mira el ritmo como los tiene, hago música que entretiene, mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.